Tuesday, Andrew Lopez, convicted of killing a Brooklyn mother of 12, speaks exclusively to News 12.
I wasn't the shooter.
The victim's mother says she doesn't believe him.
He's trying to save his life. Meanwhile, hers is gone.
The prosecution stands firm.
He's going to say what he's going to say.
Watch News 12 Brooklyn's Dana Arschin in an exclusive interview from Rikers Island.
Did you have a gun on you at all?
This Tuesday, only on News 12 Brooklyn.